To me, there's really no challenge. To me, it's challenge are motivations.
Working together is like, we're treating like, it's not work. It's just fun.
Yeah.
Because you basically have to have a mission.
This job is not for everyone. This career is not for everyone. You have to have self-discipline, motivation. You gotta motivate yourself to wake up every morning and go to work.
I expect to pass this life only once, so what I do is I try to help people if I get a chance, because I know it will never happen again.
You know, whether you're a client or not, when you talk to me, I end up talking about the financial goal. And so I think it's the passion. And as I, you know, with that passion comes the reward. And that's the best part of it.
Before you can consider yourself a successful person, you have to know the definition of success.
For the past 11 years, I've tried my best to excel, also in life insurance. So I've been able to, let's say, double my income. So I have a very good job, stable job, but on top of that, I'm able to earn more, like sometimes even more than my full-time job.
Be sincere to your clients and to yourself.
And by listening to your client, you were able to identify whatever needs they have, some sort of data gathering too.
Just be honest, you know. You have to, you know, just have this integrity and hard work, of course.
WF Life has helped me significantly. I owe a lot, a big portion of my success to WF Life.
My advice for new agents is for them to prepare themselves, educate themselves.
Well, Financial Life is like an extended family.
It has become like a crusade for me to make sure that every person I meet, be it a client or not, I'll be able to help them with their financial goal.
It's got to be come along with the three D's of success, which is dedication, determination, and desire. One of those missing, you cannot succeed.